we have a new image of the suspected shooter. Just look at the suspect. As we tell you everything we know about who did it, what kind of weapons, but have
I'm going to die.